Hello, this is Billy Core from the Carolina Circle Mall Wiki with a non-nostalgic Christmas video for once. Today is Friday, December the 19th of 2014, and this is just a quick little video I want to make. This is a little Christmas present from YouTube user Lmull3, whom I still need to send his Christmas present out to. If you're watching this, Luke, I promise it will be sent to you as early as next Monday. Just gotta find a box, and who knows, this might be the box I use, so... One-handed, unboxing here, folks. Sure don't want to spend my Christmas in the hospital. Would really put a damper on everything. Okay, gotta get one more. Go. Okay, I was wrong. One more after this. Go. We got a Christmas card, which I'll read to myself. Oh yes, I've been looking forward to this. Afterburner 2 for the Sega Genesis. This is a game for the Genesis I've been wanting for quite some time. It's just fun little shoot 'em up. Those are always fun to play. Hopefully it doesn't have any forecasters. Some Michael Bublé rap. And oh my gosh, I've been needing one of these, Luke. Thank you so much. This is a beautiful looking case for my iPod Classic. I had one years ago for mine, but it eventually just bit the dust, so go ahead and christen it now. There we go. Oh yeah, that's perfect. Now I can wear it on my belt. Real lifesaver there, Luke. And the big one here, which I already knew about. I believe this is a CD-ROM drive that Luke sent me for my compact desk pro down there, because the one in it right now has a... The optical drive itself is okay, but the tray has trouble opening. I think it has a bad belt or something, so this will definitely be a much welcome addition to the desk pro. Hold on here. Trying to go without a tripod this time. Oh yeah, CDRW drive. Now, as you can see, there is an obvious color difference, but hey, you know what? This is still going to work much nicer than the one in that's already in there. For one thing, the tray will open, and it has a CDRW built in, so that will definitely be a much welcome addition to the compact Desk Pro EN. So, anyway, thank you very much, Luke, and I hope you have a Merry Christmas, and I'll get your package out as quickly as I can.